parents have the same wish. They want their children to be happy, healthy, and reach their full potential. OMO Auto supports parents with its superior formulation that offers great stain removal, so kids have the freedom to get dirty and express their creativity. Clamber Club in Cape Town is a magical place where moms and youngsters learn and grow together.
Parents do their very best to give their children a good head start in life. But what exactly is a good head start, and how early do you begin?
Occupational therapy is put into action for babies and toddlers under the leadership of Lauren Mayer.
Lauren, what exactly is the Clamber Club?
Clamber Club is a fun-filled movement exercise program using occupational therapy principles to instill a joy of movement and exercise in children.
What happens in a typical class?
We do fun-filled themes. You know, the theme for this week, as you can see, is circus, but using the circus in order to learn about language, learn about their bodies, do things like somersaults and rolls. So there's a baby's clamber club that starts right from 2 months of age. There's a toddler program that goes from about 8 or 9 months right up until about 3 years of age. We also have a preschool sports program. We've even opened up a play school that we're busy putting through the motions right now.
The first club was born in 1989, and today there are 55 branches throughout South Africa, as well as a number in Australia.
Hello, Susan.
Hello, Sophia.
What is it? Oh, she's so cute. Susan, have you seen any development where Sophia's concerned?
Yes, absolutely. She loves every moment of it.
And why did you decide to bring her to the Clamber Club?
I think at home you don't really have the facilities to guide her in all the aspects, and you don't know what to do. I think what is also important is she slowly gets introduced to a school environment and routine. So I think especially before they go to school, that's quite nice.
Every child is different, so the various programs help develop different skills, each age appropriate. While the classes are fun, it also offers plenty of practical stimulation ideas for home.
The reason why I brought the Clamber Club was because before we started here, she was very lazy to walk. And a few weeks after the Clamber Club, she was walking like a dream.
So all in all, it's been quite a positive experience.
It's been a fantastic experience so far.
It's Clamber Club time, it's Clamber Club time. Let's clap our hands, it's Clamber Club time. It's Clamber Club time, it's Clamber Club time.
Let's As most parents will be able to tell you, development starts right from birth. And I find that if they're not given a lot of opportunities in order to explore their world around them and to develop, they lose out on a lot of the development. And there's a big side of learning is the physical side of learning, and we need that in order to be able to have the tools we need to start learning in the classroom.
Mwah, mwah, mwah. And let's do a jump. Bend your knees and jump. Woohoo!
Lauren, that was so much fun.
Glad you enjoyed it.
Now, what is the reasoning behind using music to link to exercise?
Music just adds to the funness in the class, so getting kids to want to move, and it brings in the joy of movement and exercise. It's also a fun way for them to learn about their bodies, and once they learn about the music, then we can use it in all of our classes and outside too.
Would you show me an exercise and explain how it helps with a developmental goal?
Sure. The next exercise that we do is Hickory Dickory Dock. I want you to lie your babies on their backs. We're going to be holding them by their feet and lifting them up in the air. This is giving them a sense of where they are in space. It's using their vestibular system, which is in their inner ear. And they're basically learning about their bodies. We're going to be swinging them all around, so they've got to figure out where am I with all of this. And then after a few seconds, bringing them back down for a rest.
From dancing with mum and friends to negotiating an obstacle course, children's development is so important and so much fun.
Yay!
As your baby graduates to playing outside, remember they're learning important life skills. So don't worry about the stains. OMO Auto is there to sort them out. Whatever the stain, pour just one cap of new OMO Auto Liquid. Even in a quick wash, no one removes tough stains faster.